Now to a developing story in Collin County. Right now we're watching a police standoff at First Frisco Global Methodist Church. Authorities tell us a man is barricaded inside the building near Stonebrook Parkway and Preston Road, and we've seen police surrounding the area for more than 4 hours now. Officers signal a man to pull over just after 1 p.m., but he got out of his vehicle and took off running inside the church. That complex is connected to a preschool, but we've confirmed the teachers were able to safely evacuate all the children. Investigators are trying to determine if the suspect is armed and why he took off running.